Dora, today we are going to the supermarket to buy some groceries, and you better behave yourself or you will be grounded.
Mom, get out of my face. I am trying to watch TV, and I just saw a McDonald's commercial on TV that had good-looking food on it. I want to go to McDonald's, not the supermarket.
Dora, if you talk to me like that one more time, you're grounded. We are going to the supermarket and that's final. We can go to McDonald's another time. Now get in the car.
Okay, fine. Mom and Dad, I really want to go to McDonald's. Besides, why can't we just get our groceries from there? It is good too. No!
Because McDonald's is not a grocery store, and when you add more things from the supermarket than McDonald's has.
But Dad...
Dora, we are going to the supermarket and not McDonald's, and that's the end of it.
Gosh, this is so annoying. All I want is to go to McDonald's, and my stupid parents won't let me go. Oh, I have an idea. It's a little risky, but it'll be worth it. Not over there.
Into McDonald's. You're not even old enough to drive and now the car in McDonald's is on fire. You will be grounded forever once we get home. You are a bad girl.
Before you go to your room, we are going to watch the news to see if we are on the news. So a car has just crashed into an old man in the building crouching on fire. Firefighters are now working to put out the fire. The person responsible is a young man in
It was crazy. All of a sudden, the roof was on fire, and I had to run for my life out of the building.
Okay, thank you for letting us interview you.
$499,999,999 permites. Go to your room right now.
Why are